Hortonworks has enabled ACI Worldwide to be first by providing a key component of our solution that's utilized for our proprietary and patent-pending technology, addressing high-volume and extremely low-latency real-time analytics. ACI Worldwide is the universal payments company. We power electronic payments and banking for over 5,100 financial institutions, intermediaries, retailers, billers, and processors around the world. We move about $14 trillion a day, service 18 of the 20 largest banks, and have over 300, some of the largest, retailers worldwide. ACI literally has every piece of software to handle every aspect of payment flow. Nobody else offers a full universal payment solution like ACI Worldwide. At ACI, we're very careful about our technology choices. We knew we needed some kind of big data platform, and we chose to go with open source Hadoop. The Hortonworks HDP and HDF platform met all of our needs, and one of the real values with Hortonworks has been the sandbox, because that makes doing experiments with the Hadoop environment painless for our engineers. The Hortonworks platform is much more cost-effective than the other platforms it's replacing at ACI. Because it's 100% open source, we're looking at significant reduction in cost of ownership and a reduction in the cost per transaction for processing. It also helps ACI to best equip our customers to use their data to make real-time payment decisions, which has a major financial impact on their business. One of the biggest data opportunities at ACI is around fraud detection, and that's where the Big Data Initiative initially came into play. We have several fraud products that collect information for financial institutions and merchants. The data is ever growing, so the volume of data we need to store is always increasing, and the variety of that data is increasing as well. We capture it all. Data is mission critical to our business at ACI, as we process huge volumes of data that has to be analyzed in real time. Without the right data, we can't make informed decisions. The data is key to finding the features and patterns that we need to understand so we can capitalize on them and make real-time decisions. Because of Hortonworks, we have more flexibility with how the data flows and more consistency in how the data is stored than before. Now we have a wide variety of tools that we can plug into our Hortonworks infrastructure to achieve new results. Our data science group can explore a wide variety of machine learning algorithms that they couldn't do on the previous environment. HDP has given us the ability to easily expand and for a lower cost. Data science, business intelligence, historic transactions, feature mining, we have data repositories for all of this. And now we're consolidating it all through Hortonworks. We keep one source of truth that's always up to date, and there's a lot of value in that.